New Salem high school students are recovering from minor injuries after a school bus accident in Salem. It happened at the intersection of South College Avenue and 8th Street just after 4 this afternoon. Salem Fire and EMS, along with the school nurse, were on scene. Parents were notified and students were taken home by a different bus. The accident is under investigation.